assemblage. I was quite distressed at not receiving an invitation. An oversight, I'm sure. Nevertheless, I too have a dream to share.
You do?
Oh, yes, my dear, I do. Listen well. You see, my friends, the time has come to bring my gift, my wish to you. Starting today, this kingdom will change to the place where nightmares come true.
All right. Oh, yeah.
Dreams any longer, which is why it is a perfect time for me to return to power.
But I believe in dreams.
That you believe in dreams is a very little consequence.
But everyone believes, right, Mickey?
Donald, that's it. As long as we all believe, then the power of dreams will always triumph.
Ha! Oh, this is priceless.
Listen, everybody. We all need to work together. On the count of three, let's all find the magic inside our hearts and dream together one more time. Remember, reach deep inside and say over and over, real loud, dreams come true.
Ready? I got a poo.
1, 2, 3.
I got a poo.
That's right, dreams come true.
I got a poo.
Keep going.
Jennifer's got a poo.
Jennifer's
got a poo.
Woo! Pretty!
And Mr. Smee, I believe it's time we took our leave of this little party.
Wait for me!
Imbeciles! And you! You may have the power of dreams on your side this time, but just you wait. One day the kingdom will stop believing, then all will be lost. Remember, you haven't seen the last of me.
You did it!
It worked! By believing in your dreams, you saved the day!
Of course, Donald. It sure was something standing up to that mean old Maleficent.
Well, Donald, because of you, we all still have our dreams.
That's right, Donald. By remembering about the power of dreams, you reminded us all that when we believe in ourselves and our friends and our family, why, there's nothing we can't do. Gee, when you find the dream inside your heart, anything is possible.
Certainly does, little fart. Done.